Oh, it looks like Gilbert, Jimmy, and Bradford are going to be